by the time I was 15, we thought that I was, you know, I had my dream job. I loved working with my dad. The bakery was doing well, and I was going to be a baker. But then, unfortunately, when I was 17, he died. And I had to then, you know, do it myself. And it was hard. I mean, I was a kid.
Yeah.
I mean, it was like less than 20 days after my 17th birthday. And now I lost my dad, and I lost my mentor, I lost my best friend. And now I have 30 employees.
Wow.
And I was a kid. I didn't know what to do. But I stuck to the foundation and the roots that he taught me.